Great idea. I mean, necessity, the mother of invention, right?
Thank you.
But I think you need to give your valuation an evaluation.
Hi, Sharks. My name is Matt Gronberg.
And I'm Sam Chason. We're here today seeking $250,000 for 5% of our company, Storage Scholars.
Aw, guys.
So think back to your first year of college. It's the last week of school. You're saying goodbye to all the new friends you just met, and you're up late studying when you get the text message from Mom. Hey, good luck on your last exam tomorrow, sweetie. Are you all set to move out?
The panic sets in. You don't have a car to buy boxes, you haven't reserved that storage unit, and you don't even remember how that sectional couch got into your dorm room.
Well, that is where we come in. You can simply go online and create an account. You can add your parent to overlook your order information, and you can pay a $50 fully refundable deposit, and we'll handle your entire move out for you.
Students are given boxes, tape, bubble wrap, and labels on campus a week before final exams. They pack up their belongings, lock up their room, and go home.
We have a partnership with their university to unlock that room once the campus is empty, and we'll move everything into storage for the summer.
We'll even have all their belongings ready and waiting in their new room when they return to campus the following semester.
So Sam, who does all this moving?
That's the best part. All the moving is done by trained fellow students creating high-paying jobs on campus.
So Sharks, as two 18-year-olds terrified at the thought of student debt, we built Storage Scholars in college, which allowed each of us to graduate debt-free. Who's ready to join us on our mission to empower students across America to do the same?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Thank you.
So what are your sales to date?
So this year, we've done $1.826 million in
sales. Oh my God.
Oh. Congratulations.
Oh. So at your biggest school, what's the most number of storages that you have at your biggest school?
Yeah, so we're doing about 700 students summer storage at Wake Forest University.
At Wake Forest, so that's your home school, right?
Yeah,
so everybody knows you. What about a new school that you added outside the Carolinas, like in Texas?
Yeah, I mean, SMU, we did 269 customers.
So how do you grow that?
So a lot of it is through the partnership with the university, and they're gonna help email on our behalf, get on the university website, which drives SEO.
So there's a whole variety. So it goes back to, you got to get the universities.
Yeah.
Listen, I'll make you an offer.
Okay.
You got an offer coming.
I'm going to make an offer.
All right.
Look, at the end of the day, either it's a good business or it isn't. No way for 5%. I'll give you the two. I'll do the 250 for 20%.
Thank you so much for the offer. Appreciate it.
Hey,
we really
it's
do.
It's an offer. What it do is? You got, Robert?
All right. Well, listen, I just want to tell you what I think. First of all, great idea. I mean, necessity, the mother of invention, right?
Thank you.
But I think you need to give your valuation an evaluation. And,
a little massage.
And it's just, it's so out there for me, you guys. I absolutely love you, but I am out.
Thank you, Laura.
Thank you, Laura.
Appreciate it. I like this. I'll offer you the 250 for, I'll match Kevin. 250 for 20%.
Thank you so much, Damon. Really appreciate that.
So, guys, I mean, super impressive. Great business sense. You have a great maturity about you. In some businesses, moving slowly is good. What I've learned from you, you got to go faster.
Yeah.
And so to go faster, this is where money helps. So you got two offers.
Sure.
Kevin offered $250,000 for 20%. Damon offered $250,000 for 20%. I like the 20%, but I'll actually give you more money. I think your valuation is inflated, but it's a bit of a bet on you. I'll give you $500,000 for 20%.
Whoa.
Thank you so much,
Robert.
That's incredible.
You go faster.
Guys, I'll sweeten the deal. Robert has $500,000 for 20%. Kevin and I will give you $250 apiece for 40%.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it.
Matt, I offered you twice what you were asking
for.
Far better than the other two sharks. What do you want to do?
I mean, I think at this point, like, this has, of course, been our dream our entire lives, to stand on the stage. And I wouldn't want to not hear from every shark. I think that's an absolutely incredible offer. I'm just wondering, we've heard from everyone, but if there's potentially another offer.
Mark, what are you going to do?
Oh, there is another shark. So I'll make you guys an offer, and congrats for getting all these offers.
Thank you.
I'll make you the 250K, but I want 12%. And the reason I'm asking for a little higher valuation than Robert, you still get to keep most of your equity, so
sure, you know,
you're diluted minimally. But I mean, I've got a platform. And you know, there's schools that I have connections to.
Yeah.
And if I get out there starting to talk about it, maybe they won't all be partner schools, but the phone's gonna ring for you to open up new schools.
Absolutely.
Right? And so that's the value that I can bring.
Yeah, and I know, thank you so much for that offer. I know college debt is a big thing to you.
Yeah,
you've
course,
been very sure. outspoken about
yeah,
it.
Yeah, for sure.
I think that's really
so guys, you right. have four so, offers. What do you want to do?
Yeah, so first of all, guys, this is incredible. This is a dream come true to get all these offers, be here with y'all. We do have one counter. We're interested in all the sharks right now, but we have one counter right here. Would you be willing to do 350 for 8%?
No. I'll do 10%, but you guys are gonna have to give up something because I'm gonna give you something you can't get elsewhere.
Sure, would you come up to 300 for 10? Do no. a $3 million valuation?
250 for 10, don't worry about the valuation because it's still okay. the same dilution, and that okay. $50,000 is not gonna change
your
life.
You're gonna need more money. Why would you do that? Why wouldn't you run faster?
Because it's not just about the money.
Well, that's true.
Mark, you have a deal.
Done.
Appreciate it. So
let's
much,
go, bro. Baby. Let's go.
Come out, baby.
Yes, sir. Let's go, man. We'll get this done.
The golden ticket goes to my favorite product.
I've made you a good offer.
That's what I'm talking about.
That is the winner.
Riding all the way to the bank, baby.
You've come to the right place.